questioned why God molded me out of tar and sky. Me neither. We too often educated by fools. A fool will say, your skin does not make you a god. Well, my belief in it certainly does. My black is a boastful believer. My blackness is a silent scripture. It is all these workshops to all these children about all this self-love. Even when I tumble out feeling all this helpless. My feet have not tired today. Some boys call you chocolate. Some boys think you cake. They can drool over then devour. Some boys don't think at all. See you some back door, some exotic pond they can dip in only when it's warm enough. Like a black woman don't got enough cause to get cold sometime. Think the darker you are, the more you growl, the more you suck. The darker you are, the more you know how to spread those hips. I grew up in a city where all the guys whistled at all the girls who ain't look like little girls no more. So I started walking like a woman on purpose. So I stopped walking like a woman.
Tell them that if this here ain't black and woman enough, well, my black and woman enough body.